Hi friends, my name is Saurabh. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to publish your Android app in Play Store, Google Play Store. So let's start. Here you need to type your console Play Store and create the account for Google Play Store, right? So we need to click on checkbox accept developer agreement and just click on continue to payment. And now we need to buy this plan. This will cost you $25, right? That one is, and just buy this, and now you can upload your app in Play Store. So I already have this account, right? So I'm going to show you. So that one is my account, and now we are going to upload our application, right? So first we need to click on create application here like this. And type your app name, like I have flash light 2019, and just click on create. And now we need to write here some description about your app. So my app name is flash light, and you can use your flash light very easily like this, right? Flashlight easily. So now we are going to use your full description. So copy and paste the full description, and you can write down some more things about your app here, right? In full description. And now we need to upload one screenshot of our app, right? So click on browse file option, and here you will see I already have one screenshot of my app, right? So I'm going to show you that. So that one is my need to find my screenshot. That one is my app screenshot. Click on open. And you can upload each screenshot of your app, right? So I'm going to upload only one screenshot of my app. So now we are going to upload our icon. It means that one is your app icon, right? App logo. So just click on this option, and my logo is 5519. So we will see here that one is 2019 flashlight logo. Just click on this option, and here your image dimension is 512 into 512, right? That one is your image size, right? So now we are going to upload feature graphics. So their size is 1024 into 500, so we need to create this size, right? So like this, I'm using Canva, right? So just click on custom dimension and just say 1024 into 500. So 1024 into 500, and just click on create new option, and you can type your, you can create your featured image about your app, like, okay. So I'm going to use here some flashlight or like this. This featured image, I want to use it, right? And I'm going to just edit this image. Light flash light, right? And just click on download button and download your design like that. Now we are going to use our design. Just click on add feature image, download option, and there is my flashlight. That one is my feature image. Just click on open, right? You can upload your promo graphic. Their size is 118 to 120, and here's TV banner, right? And you can upload your promo video also, right? So just use your application type. Select type is application, right? And category, that one is application editing, entertainment, and is that one is health, house, liver, lifestyle, right? Plus, it is like lifestyle. And just we are going to use their privacy policy. We need to upload privacy policy for our app. So we need to create or generate the privacy policy. So you can generate your privacy policy with auto-generated privacy policy website. So auto-generated privacy policy, right? And you can use here, there are a lot of website, you can use these websites, right? So just open this and just create your privacy policy. And you have mobile app, click on mobile app, next app, your country, my country is India, I'm individual. And your state, MH, next step, mobile app name, flag, live 2019, just next step. Email address, you send email to users, no, tracking analysis, such as Google Analytics, no. Just click on next step. By email, and email is this one. This is on our website. No. Right. So now we are going to CCC and you want to create professional mail address. And just click on this. Okay, that one is your privacy policy app. You need to create the blog of blog option blogger, and here you will upload your privacy policy, right? Because you need to put here only URL of your privacy policy, right? So we need to upload our privacy policy content in some blog, and if you have a website, then you can upload this on your website also. I already have my privacy policies blog, right? So just click on new post. Now we are going to upload this privacy policy, like that one is our privacy policy, and you need to just remove here some things, like here anything else you need to do. No, there's nothing. Just we need to click on publish button, and here is the option of our blog, and copy and paste this blog, and we need to paste our privacy policy here, right? Just click on save and run, right? Now we need to use a pricing distribution app release. Click on app release option, and here click on manage production and create release. Now we need to click on continue, and first we need to upload our APK file, Android APK file, to browse it, and here we will see my okay, I need to find my app, Android application. So that one is here. I need to find my app. So where is it? That one is flashlight.apk. Just click on open and wait some minutes to upload your APK file. Okay, this will upload successfully, right? So now we need to write some here, like your new release feature, flashlight 2019, and just click on save option. Now we need to use here content writing. Now we are going to content writing option and click on this, click on continue. And your email address, here and just need to use click on the pen and volition, no, structure content, no, language, can the app contain any potential of pencil language, no, control system, no, yes, no, here user content physical location, no, but signature would no, okay, question, okay, and no, calculate rating, and here you will see apply rating. Okay, so that one is part is also completed. We need to complete four parts: the app release, content rating. Now we are going to use store listing, right? And here we will see that one is complete. We've completed our everything. We have completed everything, right? And now we need to use their pricing distribution, and that one app is free. Application is free. Click on free. Is permanent. You cannot change it back to paid again after free, right? So now we are going to use hide countries. Click on hide countries, and we need to manage countries, and click on available to all countries, right? And here you will see available countries 144. And now just read this and answer this question, like no content ad, no, there is no content, there is no ad. If you have ad and AdSense in your app, so you should use the yes, it has ad, this to select this option, right? But in this app, in my app, there is no ad, right? So there is no option. We need to click on this and your expert lock, checkbox, and click on save drop. Okay, that one is also completed. Now we are going to store listing, and we have completed everything here. We just find out some things which thing we have not completed here. Right now, we have completed everything. Right, so there is some problem. One task completed before you can roll out. You need to add at least two Android screenshots. Right, we need to upload two Android screenshots of our app. So browse file, and we need to click that one is my app screenshot, like this. That one is app. So just wait some minutes. Okay, here is a problem with screenshot. Check your screenshot image, valid image. So we need to use there our screenshot size should be 32 pixel minimum length, right? So we need to create another screenshot, and we need to upload another screenshot. So I already have some screenshots of my app. So that one is like this. I'm going to upload this. And wait some second to check it out, working or not. Okay, that one is completed. And just click on save draft. Okay. And that one is also completed. Now we are going to publish our app, right? Finally. So now click on edit release. And here you will see review option. Just click on review. And start rollout to production. Confirm. This app will now become available to all users of the Play Store. You want to continue? Yes. Confirm. And wait some seconds, and your app is finally published. It's that one is pending. It takes 3 to 4 hours to complete publish our app in Play Store, right? And wait some hours to see your app in Play Store, right? So that one is the process of how to publish your app in Google Play Console, right, or Play Store. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please like my video and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much. If you have any doubt, you can ask me on comment. Thank you so much.